Hey everybody, dutchsinse here, 4:15 p.m. Central Time on Sunday, October 27th, 2013. And I'm getting ready to show you a new tropical low that has just developed in Asia, again, along the same tracks as the two previous storms. And this is significant because it developed out of another high-frequency pulse. So here it is in vast area, and it's developed in the same spot, heading in the exact same direction. And we're going to go ahead and look at the morphed microwave background imagery next, where you'll see here the storm on the left is Typhoon Francisco, the storm on the right is Typhoon Lekema, and they're both moving west by northwest and then turn and go up the coast along Japan. However, when that happens, you'll see another microwave pulse appear in the center of the screen in a spiral shape. We've seen this before somewhere, and I'm getting ready to show that to you in a few seconds here. And again, it appears in the center of the screen, right there. Okay? So, now you're getting ready to see a 3D representation on screen of high-frequency pulses that are recorded by shortwave radio operators. Now, I'm not saying this is the same signal, but I'm showing you the similarity, how they appear when the computer tries to display to you what a signal looks like, quote-unquote, okay? Cheers.